I was just talking to myself, that's all, I was just reminding myself. What is it, the turret? The turret here? What the fuck? Right, I'm gonna. Up the drone, up the drone, up the
Got a second
drone.
target. Third target there.
Alright. There's one somebody here.
Count is now five.
Oh,
hello. Got a mounted weapon. Small group of
tankers. Oh, the mounted weapon, okay. Let me get rid of these two fuckers. There's just one person. Nice. Oh, he's in the street, that's why. Oh, he's coming up. Oh, is there another guy here? Alright, here we go. There's a guy in the street. You can get rid of the guy in the street, you know. Hold on, somebody's coming up, somebody's coming, somebody's coming, somebody's coming, somebody's coming. Yeah, hold on, let me try and get behind them. Hold on. Wait there. Oh, nice. You just do yourself. I'm trying to do more recon, there's a bunch more people here. How are they all? Shit, spotted my drone. Alright, they're just going for it. Rebels attacking, huh? Where is everybody? Oh, they're inside here. Fuck, I'm gonna pull up my sorry for.
Target down. Jesus fucking Christ.
All right. Oh, fuck. Nice. Oh, shit. Fuck! Grenade, fuck off. I was out of the vicinity of that. Well, you stay alive, I'll just spawn onto you and just go back to where I was. Because I'll just run this other side, that's all there are. Got a bloody cars. Yep, two of them. More reinforcements. Oh shit, his reload is loading now. Aha. Oh wow, what the fuck? Alright, the bloody car. Oh shit. How the fuck did you miss that? Alright, so basically now, oh shit, there's a guy here. Oh, nice.
We're good. You all in one piece?
Oh, we got rid of them all, nice. Good. Oh, wouldn't have done it without the rebels, huh? Let's get some supplies. Mm-hmm. Hello. There's one over here. There we go. Gasoline. Oh, there's ammo here. There we go. Some food parcels. Gasoline again. More gasoline. Some gasoline everywhere, huh? Might as well feed these guys, huh? That I know bullshit. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children. And I will teach it to them. Nice. So born leader. All teams become more efficient killers. Level 16 required, what the hell? All right. They have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we could find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca. La Madre Tierra. Up the way, down over here, there we go. There's more 22 skills available. Holy shit! Weapon. Ooh, grenade launchers available, huh? Max 3 fire grenades. Car shield, quiet running. Bullet resistance. Oh, that's good. There we go. Getting that. Holy shit. Oh, more rebels here. And a cage as well. Yeah, that's everything to be honest. Yeah, alright. Now we'll go to the side mission again. Supplies. Holy shit. What's over here, huh? Nothing? Alright. Car place, huh?
Say you're born in this shithole. No money, barely a home, parents can't afford to feed you three meals a day. What do you do? Find a job. Doing what?
Got more Kingslayer files. Twitter, huh? How'd you stats? What level? How did you get level? Oh, level 7. Well, how many XP to the next level? That's what I'm trying to figure out as well. New for the sniper rifle, huh? LMG. There we go. Hmm. 3.something kilometers, holy shit. Oh, here we go. We got fast teleplies here. There we go. All right. Santa Blanca Cartel. I'm just gonna get a helicopter. Alright, okay, son. I'm passenger anyway. It's just down there anyway, so. Yeah, it's only you have to defend the fucking... it's annoying. Start the radio. What did you get for his rewards? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Hmm. Park it at the top over there. Yeah, about there, about here. Yeah, here, yeah. And we can just go straight to it. There we go. Alright, this time we need to find a good spot, huh? Yeah! I know, don't worry. There you go. Alright, so basically now, what should we do? I don't even know. Let's go for it. They don't even come till ages. Like, what the hell? He's close to that local.
I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live,
God damn
we
it.
Can take back our land. Take back our freedoms.
Oh shit, they're here.
Take back nuestra patria.
They're here. And there's someone behind. I'll take these guys. You get to get behind.
And their drugs. Their violence.
Shit. Shit. Oh shit, that's the rebels, holy fuck. Fuck you, asshole. Oh shit, it's about to blow, shit. Munch. Shit. There we go. Where the hell? Hold on. Yo, I can use a gun. Gunner! Come on, bitches. Come on. Come here.
And we cannot live in chains.
Come on. Come over.
Take up arms with our hermanos. And no one can stand up between us and our freedom.
Fuck you. Oh, shit. Can't even fucking see them. Shit. Oh. Wow. Quickly heal me. Quickly. Quickly. Wow. Before they come. Before they come, before they come, before they come. That was crazy. Shit. I know. Shit. Oh shit. Nice. Good. Still got a guy here. There we go, nice.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Clear. Alright, nice.
The small minded will tell you that Santa Monte is a dark relic, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and civilians. An attraction to children.
That's a bunch more.
Being one of mankind's great taboos. And taboos are made.
Oh wow, there's a mortar shot now available? Wow. Damn. Alright. That's a main mission time, huh? Yeah, everything else is done here, so, yep. Main mission time. Oh. Oh. Actually, before we do this, I'm gonna get something to eat, alright? Alright, cool. Thank you.
2005. Easily the most painful. Shrapnel in my thigh from an IED in Iraq. 2009, stuck with a bitch to break a gear for all that shit to come out. Sprained neck after a bad fall mistake. I think it was 07. Worse than any kind of bullet wound or broken bone. Couldn't brush my teeth without a mark.